everyone, welcome to the Chinese Educator YouTube channel. In this video, we'll see the 20 largest lakes in the world. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel. You know that lakes are one of the water bodies. They can be freshwater or they can be saline. The majority of the lakes on Earth are found in the northern hemisphere, particularly in Canada and Finland. In Canada, there are approximately about 2 million lakes. Finland has about 168,000 lakes. Lakes can be natural lakes or artificial lakes. Natural lakes are made by natural events like volcanic eruption, tectonic events, or glacial events. Artificial lakes are created following constructions of dams to generate hydroelectric power or for irrigation purposes. There are many lakes in the world, so in this video we'll focus only on the 20 largest lakes. The largest lake on Earth is Lake Caspian, which is sometimes called as the Caspian Sea. This is found here in 5 different countries. Portions of it is found in Azerbaijan, it's a small country in Europe and Asia. And another portion is found in Iran. Portions of the lake is also found in Kazakhstan. And some portions are also found in Russia. And another portion is found in a country called Turkmenistan. The lake has a total area of 389,000 square kilometers. Its depth is 1,025 meters. Its water volume is about 78,200 cubic kilometers. The second largest lake on Earth is Lake Superior. This lake is found in Canada and USA. The lake has a total area of 82,100 square kilometers. Its depth is 406 meters. And its water volume is 12,100 cubic kilometers. The third largest lake is Lake Victoria. Lake Victoria is actually the largest lake in Africa. It is found in 3 countries, Uganda, Kenya, and Tanzania. The lake has a total area of 59,940 square kilometers. Its depth is 81 meters. And the water volume is actually small compared to its total area, and the water volume is about 2,420 cubic kilometers. The fourth largest lake is Lake Huron. Lake Huron is a lake found in Canada and United States of America. This lake has a total area of 59,590 square kilometers. Its depth is 229 meters, and its water volume is about 3,520 cubic kilometers. The fifth largest lake is Lake Michigan. Lake Michigan is found in the Michigan states of United States of America. Its area is about 58,030 square kilometers. Its depth is 282 meters. And its water volume is about 4,920 cubic kilometers. Tanganyika is the second largest lake in Africa and the sixth largest lake in the world. This lake is found in 3 countries in Africa, in Tanzania, in Democratic Republic of Congo, and portions of it is in Zambia. The lake has a total area of 32,900 square kilometer. It is the second deepest lake in the world, and its depth is 1,470 meter, and its water volume is 18,750 cubic kilometer. Lake Baikal is the lake which is the largest lake found in the Russian Federation. It is found in Russia. Its area is 31,700 square kilometer. Its depth is 1,642 meters. It is the deepest lake in the world, and its water volume is 23,600 cubic kilometer. The Greater Peel Lake is the largest lake, which is entirely found in Canada. And this lake has a total area of 31,153,000 square kilometers. Its depth is 446 meters, and its water volume is about 2,234 cubic kilometers. Lake Malawi is the third largest lake in Africa. It is found in three countries in Africa: Malawi, portions of it in Tanzania, and another portions of it in Mozambique. And this lake has a total area of 29,600 square kilometer. Its depth is 706 meter, and its water volume is about 8,640,000 cubic kilometer. The Great Slave Lake is the second largest lake, which is entirely found in Canada. Its total area is 27,200 square kilometers. Its depth is 614 meters, and its water volume is 1,115 cubic kilometers. Lake Erie is a lake which is found both in Canada and the United States of America. Its total area is about 25,700 square kilometers. Its depth is 64 meter, and its water volume is 488 cubic kilometer. Lake Winnipeg. Lake Winnipeg is a lake which is found in Canada. It is the third largest lake, which is entirely found in Canada. Its total area is 24,514,000 square kilometer. Its depth is 36 meters. It is one of the shallow lakes in the world, and its water volume is 294 cubic kilometer. Lake Ontario is a lake which is found both in the United States of America and in Canada. Its area is 18,970,000 square kilometer. Its depth is 244 meter. Its water volume is 1,631 cubic kilometer. Lake Ladoga. Lake Ladoga is a lake found in Russia. Its total area is 17,700 square kilometer. Its depth is 260 meter, and its water volume is 837 cubic kilometer. Lake Balkhash. Lake Balkhash is a lake which is found in Kazakhstan. Here it is. And its total area is 16,400 square kilometer. Its depth is 26 meter. It is the shallow lake, and its water volume is only 100 cubic kilometer. Lake Vostok. This is the largest lake in Antarctica, which is made by glaciers. Its total area is 12,500 square kilometer, and its depth is 900 meter, the third deepest lake in the world. And its volume is fluctuating actually during winter and summer, and its water volume is about 5,400 plus or minus 1,600 cubic kilometer. Lake Onega. Lake Onega is a lake which is found in Russia, and its total area is 9,700 square kilometer. Its depth is 127 meter, and its water volume is 281 cubic kilometer. Lake Titicaca is a lake which is found in South America. It is the largest lake in South America, and this lake is found in Peru and Bolivia. And its total area is 8,372,000 square kilometers. Its depth is 281 meters, and its water volume is 896 cubic kilometers. It is the largest lake in South America. Lake Nicaragua is a lake in a country called Nicaragua. Here is the lake, and its area is 8,264,000 square kilometer. Its depth is 26 meter, and its water volume is 110 cubic kilometer. Lake Athabasca is a lake, the third largest lake, which is the fourth largest lake, which is entirely found in Canada. Its total area is 7,850,000 square kilometer. Its depth is 124 meter, and its water volume is 204 cubic kilometer. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. If you like the video, please share the video to your groups or your networks. Thank you very much for listening. I will see you on next time on another video. Bye-bye.